guys, so what are we gonna be doing for the next video? Because we're pretty big deal now. We're gonna like what? 100 views on the I mean, it's pretty good. I don't know.
Yeah, dude, I have no idea what we're gonna do to top the last video.
We should do the Halloween video.
Okay, that's a pretty good idea. So what should we do that's Halloween themed?
How about we do quick and easy Halloween costumes?
Feeling lazy? Just be your favorite Disney character. Mine's Sully. I'm a minion.
Whee!
Yeehaw! Ice Bear says hot. Be your favorite gopher. Oh.
Yeah, that's good, but will it be good enough?
Me no like it.
What do you mean? You got a better idea?
Yes.
Then what is it?
Guys, can we please stop fighting? Oh my god. We need to get through with this. Okay. Now, Gloria, what's your idea?
We should eat candy.
Hi. Today, we are eating Halloween candy. Just candy. So. What flavor is this? Oh, strawberry banana. It's pretty darn good. Hey, candy man, I need more candy. Oh! We got a clip!
Oh!
I'm dropped it. That's it?
Yes.
So my idea should be how to do your math homework efficiently.
It has nothing to do with Halloween.
How to do your math homework efficiently on Halloween.
Wait, what are we looking at?
Oh, it's the flashback that's over there. And you can see it's like a cloud and it shows there.
Oh, I see it!
Now, if your teacher says, why didn't you do your history homework? Show them your history textbook and say, it's broken, because it says, math. Yeah, that's so bad. Oh my god. So, oh my god, the frick is wrong with you? The frick? How to do your math homework efficiently.
Nope. How to do your math homework efficiently on Halloween.
That's what I said.
Oh, sorry.
You just interrupted.
Low one.
Okay, I need to sneeze.